Developing overnight, IMPD is investigating a deadly shooting on the city's near north side. It happened around 11:15 last night in the 3700 block of Boulevard Place. Officers arrived. They found a man suffering from at least one gunshot wound. EMS would later pronounce that man dead at the scene. No suspect information has been released. We'll keep you updated.